we will start with a song, but first we're going to put a letter on the board because this is what our whole story time is about today. Does anybody tell me what letter that is?
C.
It's C, isn't it? And C stands for a lot of things.
And C for lion.
For lion? Yeah. Well,
and
that's
cat.
L. Starts for cat, but it starts for color. C is the first letter in the word color. And all our games today and our books are all going to be about colors, okay? So do we need to wake up Miss Tess? Because she wants to be part of our story time about color. Can you guys, I don't know, it's kind of a sleepy day outside. Do you think if we say good morning real loud, she'll wake up? Should we give that a try? Can you guys say good morning? Ready? One, two, three. Good morning. Oh, I don't know, a little louder. Let's try it again. Ready? One, two, three. Good morning. Oh, oh, here she comes. Oh, oh, she's so glad to see you. Good morning. Hi, Tess. How are you? I'm so glad you woke up. The kids are back. Yeah. She's so excited to see you all. Can you wave and say good morning? Hey, hi. Yeah. So Miss Tess has got some things she wants us to talk about. She has the first letter, which is what?
A.
A. That means she wants us to remember that story time is for all of us, okay? For the adults and kids alike. That's cool. And she, oh, what's this, Tess? This is
B.
B. Because B is for books. Look at all the books in the library. We're going to talk about books and read books today, okay? She loves books. Let's see what else she has in here. What's next, Miss Tess? Oh. What's this?
C.
C. C is for lots of things like color, but it's also for clapping. Can you show Miss Tess how you clap? Clap, clap, clap. Nice and loud. Yay, she loves that. Oh, wait, she's got one more in here. Let's see. What do you have in your little hands? Oh,
D.
D. D is for lots of things, but she says it's for dancing because we're going to do some silly dancing. She loves to silly dance. Okay, so let's tell her our letters. This is what?
A.
A, this is
B.
This is
C.
And that is
D.
D for dancing. Good job, giving yourselves a big hand. Can you clap? Nice, nice alphabet work. And we'll give Miss Tess her letters back. And she's going to sit over here while we do story time, okay? All right, well how about if we get up and going. So let's stand up and we're going to sing our first song, which you guys know by now. It's called Put Your Fingers in the Air in the Air. Okay, here we go. Right, get the beat going, right? Here we go. We're going to start with our fingers in the air. Good. Nice. I like that sound. It's almost like a clap kind of sound, but softer.
Put your finger in the air.
In the air, nice. Oh, good, look at this. Finger in the air,
in the air.
Nice, put your finger in the air. Leave it about a year. Put your finger in the air, in the air. Put your finger on your head. Listen, on your head. Good, that's it, heads. Put your finger on your head, on your head. Nice, put your finger on your head. Tell me if it's green or red. Put your finger on your head, on your head. Do you remember what comes next? Listen.
Put your finger on your nose,
on your nose. Nice. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. Good. Put your finger on your nose. Feel the cold wind blow. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. Hey, now we put it on our chin.
Put your finger on your
chin, on your chin. Nice. Put your good, that's it. That's it, yeah.
Put your finger on your chin.
Oh shoot, I got it in the wrong place. And that's what Sean was saying. Okay, we forgot the shoes. So now we do the chin. Sorry guys.
Put your finger on your chin.
On your chin. There you go. Now he's like, are we, where are we? Chin's right here. Put your finger on your chin. Where the food goes in. That's right. On your chin. Okay, we're going faster. Cheeks are next.
Put your finger on your cheek.
on your cheek.
Good. There you go. Cheek on your cheeks. Good.
Put your finger on your cheeks. Leave it about a week. Put your finger on your cheek.
Okay, do you remember the small part? What comes next?
Put your finger on
your finger. On your finger. There you go. Good job. Yes. Nice.
Put your finger on your finger.
Okay, we're going fast now.
This last part.
Together, all together. Nice loud clap. Good, yay. Something about clapping just makes us smile, you know? Yay, good job, you guys. Well, I'm sorry I skipped our shoes. But you guys knew we skipped the shoes. I'm impressed. Very good. Well, we're talking about colors today, right? There's lots of colors in the world. And I have a fun book for us to do together. Now, this is going to be kind of a different way we're going to do it. Let me show you the book first. It's called Bear Sees Color, okay?
Mouse and Bear are walking. They are chitter-chatter talking. So much for them to do. And the bear sees...
Who has the blue egg?
Blue!
Shake your blue!
Blue flowers by the trail. Blue berries. Blue tail. Blue, blue everywhere. Can you spy blue with bear?
See the blue, right?
Along the trail hops hare. Howdy ho there, mouse and bear. Hare points up ahead, and the bear sees...
What color?
Red.
Who has red?
Red blossoms, red cherries, red juicy raspberries. Red, red everywhere. Can you spy red with bear? Badger's at the pond with his old galoshes on. Look there, Badger bellows. And the bear sees...
What color?
Yellow.
Shine.
Drippy, sticky, oh so yummy honeycomb.
Yummy.
With yellow honey. Yellow, yellow everywhere.
Yellow.
Can you find it? Just like bear?
Yeah.
Gophers out with mole. They are on a little stroll. Bear spots them. Then he beams, and the bear sees...
What color?
Green.
Who has green? Yay!
Green mint for making tea. Green and tasty sweet peas. Green, green everywhere.
Look.
Can you spy green with bear?
Can you? Do you see green?
Raven, owl, and wren are busy in the glen. The friends all gather round, and the friends see...
Oh, we don't have an egg for this. What color is that? Is that brown?
Chocolate cake.
We mix them all together.
Brown,
yeah, we get brown.
And sweet.
Brown, oh, that looks cookies. Like a good cake.
Such a treat.
Mmm.
Brown eyes, brown hair, friendly, fluffy, brown bear.
Who's brown?
Colors, colors everywhere. Can you find colors just like bear?
Yes, you did. Good job.
The
end. Good job.
You've been listening to...
Did you guys like the story about Bear Sees Color? Well, I think we should play a color game. And it's a matching game. Do you guys like to play matching games?
I do.
You do? Okay. Well, let's first count some kitty cats. You want to help me count first?
One.
Two. I like all this counting. Three. Make sure nothing's stuck to that one. Oh, look at this one. Four. Is that one hard to see? Can you see that one? It's five. Oh, we have a lot of kitty cats. Six. We're getting up there now, big numbers. Six and then seven. What comes after seven? Eight. We're getting there. Getting there. Nine. And one more makes
ten.
Ten kitty cats. All right, so we're going to play a matching game. I'm going to hand you a circle.
Purple.
That's purple. We're going to hand them all out, and then you'll have a turn to come up and put it with the matching cats. So I have purple, so purple goes with a purple kitty, right? Think you can help? So I'll pass out some colors, and then you can have a turn. All right. All right. So let's come up one by one. How about if you come up first? Come on up. What color do you have? You want to match it with your kitty cat? That's the color white. Good. Now it's your turn. Come on up. Let's see. What color do you have? Orange. Good. It's nicely done. Sean, come on up. What color do you have? Blue. Where's the blue kitty? Nice job. Okay, have a seat. We're going to do it again. A little more. Here's your next color. Next color. Next color. And then we'll let you two do the last two. Yes, you're going to. I'm just making you work today, aren't I? Okay, let's start again. Come on up. What color do you have? Black. That's a match. Come on up. What color do you have? Red, good girl. Sean, what do you have this time?
What color?
That's brown. Yeah. Where's the brown kitty? It's the same color as Bear, isn't he?
Maybe that's Bear.
Nice. Thank you. Okay, ladies.
Okay.
Do you want to help?
What color this is?
Want to come on up? This is a hard color. This is the color gray. Did you guys know this is the color gray? Yeah. And do you want her to help you with yours?
Want
to come help? Oh, the last color is
green.
Green. Yeah. Very nice. We do. I know. I think yellow fell off, or he's stuck on something. But this is yellow, isn't it? So let's say our colors together. We have red, yellow, orange. What's this? White.
What's this one?
Black. We've got gray. That might be a new color today. What's this color? Green. Yes. What's this?
Blue.
Brown. And
purple.
You guys match them perfectly. Good job. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six. Whoops. Seven,
eight,
nine, and
ten
kitty cats. They are so cute, and they have so many beautiful colors. I love that. You guys did a great job. Well, let's take a walk along the river. Do you guys remember how to do that one?
Beach.
Okay, here we go. Okay, ready? Let's get the beat going. Atta girl. We're going to start by walking. Ready? Walk along the river. Take a step, take a step, take another step. Here we go. Along the river. Take a step, take a step, take another step. We're walking. Yay. Take a step, take a step, take another step. And what does the river say? Remember? Here we go. What's the river say?
It goes ooh-wah, ooh-wah, ooh-wah.
ooh-ah, ooh-ah, nice. Ooh-ah, 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 ooh. It goes ooh-ah, ooh-ah, nice. Ooh-ah, ooh-ah.
Do you want me to tie that?
Ooh-ah, 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 ooh.
Okay, we're going to jump along the river next. Are you ready? Here we go. Show me you're splashing in the water. Take a jump, take a jump, take another jump. Yes! Here we go. Take a jump, take a jump, take another jump. Good jumping! Yes! Yay! Jump! And what does the river say? Do you remember?
Love to watch the river flow.
The river says,
it goes ooh wah, ooh wah. Nice, Sean. Ooh wah, ooh wah.
I like this. Ooh wah, ooh wah. Is that what you're doing? Ooh, I like that.
It goes ooh wah, ooh wah.
Ready to dance. Ready? Got your crazy dance? Oh yeah, he's got his going. Here we go.
When I dance along the river,
I do a dance, do a dance, do a crazy dance. Ooh, twirling, I like it. Do a dance. We got the thumbs up dance.
When I dance along the river,
I love it. What's the river say?
The
river says,
it goes
ooh-ah, ooh-ah, nice. Ooh-ah, 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 ooh. It says ooh-ah, ooh-ah, nice.
Ooh-ah,
can we tie that for you?
Ooh-ah, 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 ooh.
So, show me what the river does.
Ooh-ah, 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 ooh-ah,
nice.
Ooh-ah.
Pretty singing. Ooh wah. One more time. Ready? Here we go.
Says ooh wah, ooh wah.
Good. That's it. That's it. You got it.
Ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh. It goes ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh wah. And I love to watch the river flow. Love to watch the river flow.
You guys did a great job. Give yourselves a big hand. Yay. So good. Wow. Well, let's have a seat. We're definitely waking up, aren't we? All right. Well, I have another story to read you. And it's about a little green monster. Do you guys know about monsters?
No.
This is a cute little monster. I think you're going to like him lots. And we're going to find out about all the different colors that are used to make him a little green monster. Okay, you ready? The name of this book is called Night Night, Little Green Monster. What do you see on this page? Are these his eyes? Night Night, Little Green Monster. Well, Little Green Monster has two little yellow eyes. Oh, and he has little bluish green nose and two little bluish green ears. Does it look like a monster yet? Not quite. Let's see what happens. Oh, he also has a little red mouth, and if you look closely, a little white, that's right, tooth. Do you see his tooth?
No tooth, right there. A lot of tooth.
Yeah, he's got a little tooth, just one. But that's not all. He also has one little curly purple hair. That's a crazy looking curly hair, don't you think? He also has a little green happy face. Does he look like a monster now, little happy green monster?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. But uh-oh, there's the first star. What time is it when the stars come out? Is it nighttime?
Yes.
But there's the first star, so Night, night, little green happy face. Night, night, little purple curly hair. Oh, night, night, little blue greenish nose and little blue greenish squiggly what?
Ears,
right. Oh, where's he going? He's disappearing. And night, night, little red smiley mouth. Oh, night, night, little white, what's that? Yeah, little tooth. Oh, we're almost done. Oh, night, night, little yellow eyes. Night, night, little green monster. Sweet dreams. The end.
Where is that monster though?
Yeah.
He disappeared.
He disappeared. That's right. He said night, night. So little green monster actually has lots of colors, doesn't he? All right. Well, should we play our little guessing game? Should we do that? You guys were kind of good at all of this. So let's play our little, find our little lost kitten game. So I have a little white kitten. See the little baby kitty? And I have some mommy cats. So we have a red, we've seen this before, a red mommy cat. We have a
daddy cat.
A blue kitty cat. We have a
brother cat
who's yellow.
A yellow cat.
Someone did this. Yeah.
Can you see the colors?
We have a green kitty cat, and we have a orange kitty cat. So the way we play is we're going to hide our eyes, and I'm going to put the baby kitty behind a kitty cat. So close your eyes, and then we'll play a guessing game. Okay? I can do this right. There we go. Open your eyes. Open them up. Okay. So let's take turns. And the game goes like this. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the... Choose a color. Tell me. Blue kitty. Shall we look? One, two, three. Whoops. He doesn't want to let go of mama. There he is.
Good job.
Good job. Okay, close your eyes again. Ready? Cover him up. Don't peek. Don't peek. Open your eyes. Open, open, open. Okay, let's play again. Ready? Sean, this will be your turn. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the...
What color?
Blue.
The blue mama cat? Ready? One, two, three. No, the kitty's not there. It's your turn. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the... Don't do it. Just tell me. Just tell me. What color?
Orange
kitty. Okay, have a seat. Come sit. Ready? One, two, three. Yes! Yes! Good job! Okay, you guys got it. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. No peeking. This little kitty loves this game. Okay, open your eyes. Open your eyes. Okay. Ready? Here we go. It's your turn again. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the...
What color?
Red.
What? Tell me what color.
Tell her.
Red. Are you hiding behind the red mama cat? Ready? One, two, three. Oh! No, that was a good guess. All right, Sean. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the...
Which color?
Yellow. Yellow, mama cat. Ready? One, two, three. No! Silly little kitty. Let's keep going. Little kitty, are you hiding behind the... What color?
Green.
Are you hiding behind the green mama cat? Ready? One, two, three. Yes!
Good job!
Wow, you guys are amazing. All right, we're gonna play one more time. All right, so you gotta close your eyes. Everybody close your eyes. Or bury your head, whatever. Here we go. All right. Everybody hide your eyes. This little kitty's pretty sneaky, isn't he? Okay, open your eyes. All right, last time. Here we go. Little kitty, are you behind the...
Orange.
Well, it's not your turn.
Orange.
Orange, are you behind the orange kitty? Ready? One, two, three. Yes, first one. Good job. You guys played great. Well, that was our last turn. You found him. He was behind the orange. So we have yellow. We had orange. We have blue. We have green. And what's our last color?
Red.
Red.
Very good. Wow, we are just doing colors up today. You guys know your stuff. Well, we are ready for our last song. And this is really a counting song, okay? So we're gonna stand up. You guys know this one. We're gonna dance. And then what do we do next? Do you remember? We're gonna freeze. Then we're gonna melt. Can you melt down to the ground? That's it. And then we're going to jump. You know our jumping. Can you twirl? This is twirl, yeah, don't get so dizzy you fall. Then we're gonna fly like a bird. Can you fly? You do your wings? Good. I think you're ready for our song, Twirl and Fly. Really get yourself all backwards.
Yes, two,
okay,
three,
here we go.
Four,
five, six, seven, eight, and freeze. And melt, melt.
Two, three, four, five, six.
And then we're gonna jump. Are you ready?
And jump.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and freeze.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
And you melt.
Melt. Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Now we're gonna twirl. And freeze.
Freeze. Two, three.
It's hard when you're dizzy, isn't it?
Six, seven, eight.
And melt. Two, three, four, five, six.
And seven, now we're going to fly. Last
five,
thing.
Fly. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And freeze.
Two, three, four, five, six.
And last
seven,
thing, we're going to melt.
Melt. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh.
Good job. Well, you guys did a great job. So we have listened to our stories. We've sat with our friends. And story time is over. It's the end. But if you'd like a stamp, do you know what to do?
What?
Put your hands on your heads. I'm gonna put your hands on your head. And I will come to you. Okie doke. Bubbles and stamps, okay? Would you like some bubbles too? Let's do some over here.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Here comes the sun.
Whoa.